here. Looking glass and relaxation area. Why does the relaxation area sound like a trap? Okay. The looking glass area, I haven't seen selector, you say. Hey, bud. Bench plaque, given by Catherine Yu, May 23rd. Interesting. Is there a way of interacting with this thing, or... No, can't walk in there. Well, I can walk in there. Med pack. Oh, no, fuck you. I would have loved to research that thing, but... Oh, no, that's not great. Uh-huh. Nope, nope, nope. Get off me. Get off me. Oh, yeah, that's how you feel. Fucking special variant of Mimic, eh? Of course. Behind the window. Oh. Hey. Hey. Think I got some extra space on my ass. No, no mimics up here. Hey, old boy. Julian Howard.
It was an abysmal failure. Piss poor route initiation. However, Dr. Lin from Psychotronics was kind enough to provide me with a sample of material that should multiply the effectiveness of the phytohormones when applied to already mature plants. I expect reduced time to maturity, increased yield, and an above normal salutary effect. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like shit. I just need permission to run the plan through the fabricator.
Gardening tips. Okay. Learn some shit here. Fabricate the growth formula. And that will... Sorry, do what? Alright, well that was a neat little adventure through the woods. Hey! Oh, ooh. Hey, man. Thank you. I wish you would have done that sooner, but whatever. Health bot, I need health. So new types of angrier, more dangerous mimics, hey? I did not read the information of what the hell that mimic was while I was scanning it, or after I had scanned it. I guess I could have gooed it up. But sticky notes. I didn't think that far ahead. Not a secure means of storing your work. So you're fine. What was the objective in deep storage? Go to deep storage. Fuck it. Well, it's right there. Bellamy's cabin. But that's in crew quarters. I can't get into crew quarters, if I'm not mistaken. Deep storage it is, baby! Okay. No mimics detected. Seems like you died in a horrible way. I'll take that glue, briefcase, transcribe.
What is it?
A Horden Baffles treasure map. Okay.
How's it coming?
I can't get this damn thing open.
Recorders!
Danielle. Still not answering. What's wrong?
Danielle tied the lock to her
voice lock.
We need her to speak the key phrase or we're not getting in here.
Would voice samples work? Transcribe recordings?
Yes. If they have the right words. Or if we gathered enough to map her voice to a consonant and vowel list and started running patterns.
I'll see if I can find her. Or her transcribe. I'll check her room first.
All right, Ivy. But look, don't do anything stupid. Ivy? Ivy?
Need to go to crew quarters to get that, hey? Okay. Cool. Talos 1 exterior.
Still alive. I advise you follow Zachary West's strategy. Pack together voice samples. Your transcribe is equipped with the necessary software. That's how you made my voice. Danielle's cabin might be a good place to get started.
Huh. Search Danielle Shu's crew cabin for samples of her voice. That's cool. I kind of like the concept of that, reconstructing somebody's voice. Dismantle. No wonder I have so many damn parts. I'm just fucking tearing apart everything that I have no use for. And yeah, still have my shoddy too hotty. Three neuromods, haven't found any more than that. Sitting on a good amount of health. And I got the healing bots around. There was the objective for, what was it again? Patchworker? No, that's in life support. It's, okay, so we got crew quarters. There is one for the exterior of the Talos. What was it? Neuromod division, fabricate the growth. Talos 1 exterior. Jose Costa was tasked with sealing a minor hull breach in order to restore atmosphere to exotic material storage areas within psychotronics. Oh, that's all that shit I saw. If I can complete this work, I could regain access to that area. You know what? I'm going to clear out everything else. Give this a fucking try. Why not? I'm kind of curious. Now I can get all those exotic materials, and I can build, like, the three more neuromods I want for... Wasn't hacking. It was something else. I can't quite remember what. I guess I want the glue cannon on this, I believe.
I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Yeah? I wonder if I can make it to Earth. So, hull breach crew quarters all the way down there. What the hell is that thing that's going flying off into space? Oh, that's a shuttle that's just having a bad time. Hull breach. That's it right there. Really? Okay. Still about 50 meters away, but I don't want to get too close to that crystalloid bullshit. Fuck you. Just come at me, you pricks. Ooh, they trying to serpentine me. Excellent. Fuck you. Okay. Oh. What saw me? What's looking at me? Is it the chrysaloid nest or is it something else? You need to give me like a general idea of where you were located. Angry bastard of bullshit. Okay. I have a lot of glue, so I'm not too concerned about wasting too many, but... I guess getting a little closer might give me a better chance. Okay. There's something nearby that's causing me a little bit of radiation damage. Need to get away from that until I figure out what it is. Science operator corrupted. Shit. Where? Who? No? Okay. Oh, there's several hull breaches. Well, fuck it. He must be in somewhere where I can't see him. So how do I fix this? I can hear him talking shit wherever he may be. Well, fuck it. Just take the radiation damage for the time being until we'll figure out... Well... Ooh, shit, you're one of the fancy ones. Oh, no, not great. We need to be leaving now. Must be leaving. Leaving, thank you. Of course. Well, that doesn't mean that I just patch this, right? Okay, Q-beam. Q-beam, can we do something about this guy? Okay, that's not doing any damage, and that's hitting me a lot. Like, for a lot. Almost. No, I didn't waste that much stuff. Q-beam's not feeling great, I have to say. Shuttle bay airlock. That shit's locked. Go check it out anyway. That's a weird shadow. The hell could that be? Shuttle bay airlock. Human corpse. Is it accessible from where I'm at? Or is it like inside? Okay. Need to slow down. Going too fast. Oh, it's just floating there. Hey, bud. Coming in quick. No. Who are you and what you got floating out here? Okay. Hull breach in the power plant. Airlock power plant. That shit's locked. Take a look at the hull breach over here. Just a bit of an EVA mission. How fast can I get up to? 15? 16 meters per second is the maximum on that. Okay. So that's that. And 100 meters away. But who knows what could be guarding this hull breach. Is that another prick? Yeah, absolutely. Not ready to deal with you. Backing up real fast. Backing up, because my daddy taught me good. Nope. I will just get a little bit of coverage here. Multiple objectives at that. What do we have here? Not going to tell me? All right. Seal hull breach. Okay, so how do I do that? Get a little bit closer and then figure out what? Maybe I just glue it up? Seems like an idea. Okay, slow down. Nope. Airlock to synchrotronics, seal hull breach, okay? As long as there's nothing too nasty nearby. What the hell? That's like a worm, or... You're not a corrupted one, are you? Woo! $1 million caulk gun. So Talos exterior. Access exotic material storage in Cyclotronics. Cool, I can get into that room now. That's awesome. Human corpse. Ooh. Dead body. I must sit. Imagine there's still a few corpses I've looted out here. I can barely see him, although he's only 11 meters away. Ooh, you died in a real bad fashion, didn't you? Medkit. I'll take that, though. EMP charge. Not against that, either. Power plant. Exotic material storage. Well, it's not locked. May as well. I suppose this is a quick way of getting around the ship, as long as I have that stuff unlocked. And then it's back to the Arboretum, I think, would be my entry. No, deep storage. That was where I came out of. Certainly. Can I get some microgravity back here? Or I just guess I'm exiting out. Yeah, come back in Psychotronics and get that. As long as I don't get bum-rushed. Man, that would suck bad. Hundreds of the world's best scientists. Yeah, there's quite a few that are dead. I almost want to see another crew roster and see how many corpses I've come across. I imagine it's just the RFID chip that's in each of the members of the Talos. Okay, so we're going to eat some trash. There we go, and... Pistola it is. Nope. Oh, you died stupid quick. Alright, that I did not expect. That guy went down like a bag of shit. Huh. I only used like 5 bullets on him. Exotic material storage. Sure. Water cooler? No mimics? Kinda surprised by that.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Hey, you're a medic. Hey, man. Where are you? Medbot. Medbot? Did you just go through here? Medbot! Never mind, I'm at full health, somehow. I don't need you, Medbot. Fuck off. Containment. I believe that will get me over to where I want, yes.
Dr. Yu.
Hey. Give me... patch up my suit, that one. Thank you. Yes, yes, I should be a lot of things. But I'm not. Turrets, you still up and operating? Nope, something fucked you up. Great. I'm not... not without my trusty turret. Oh! You know, I was just bringing my turret in here. Oh, what? No? Ooh-wee. Yes. Turret took a bit of damage and he didn't even get a chance to hit something. Look at all that exotic material I just picked up. I love it. Yeah, you don't detect anything? I don't seem to detect anything either. Turret, we are in an accord. Nothing. Wow, just exotic material. That's all I'm finding in here. Not even like documents or... nope. Typhon plasma. Plasma. It's like magma. Huh. Wow, that photographer did not survive very long after taking that picture. That's an energy burst coming right at your goddamn lens. Nothing? Okay. What do we have here? Subject holding B. Yeah. Turret, I need you a little bit closer. And I'm at 6 bullets. Fuck. Okay, we're going to set you down there. Deploy. And... ah, shit. Ooh, that looks like a big one. Okay, well, he wasn't a big one. He was just a punk bitch. Okay. And... oh, yeah, I can throw real hard. 9mm bullets. Thank you, Typhon. Oh, the mimic. You're much appreciated. I don't know why I keep doing that. It gives me a good laugh, though. More lemons. And... really? Just a lot of exotic material, hey? I'll take it. I don't mind. That's all... neuromods, in which I can build. How about you? You got something? Nothing. Bunch of just nothing supply crates. Okay, excellent. Another little thing checked off the list. I hate coming back and seeing you all fucked up, though. That bothers me just a little bit. That and I used a good bit of bullets on taking out that one dude I saw while I came in this area. Mm-hmm. Lab A. Oh yeah, I can get back up that way where I came. That'll get me back out. Sweet.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
You know what? I have a bit of an appointment with you, don't I?
Diagnosing superficial injuries.
Yeah, I know, but...
handles, try to relax.
I'd rather be at full. If you can do that for me, then all the better, right? It doesn't hurt. Cannon. Alright. So, is that, like, objective off the table entirely now? Go to deep storage. Employee 1129 was fired and scheduled to leave the station on the last shuttle to Earth, but skipped getting on his shuttle. HR made this situation worse by deactivating his tracking bracelet before he was officially off the station. If I can get to deep storage and reactivate his tracking bracelet, I can find out what happened to him. Uh-huh. Let's see what we have here. There's a Neuromod division? Ooh. Let's see. Crew quarters. Find my... Listen to decrypted transcribed message. Find your psychological evaluation in the lobby. Okay. I remember getting the decryptor for that, but... Where the hell did I run across my psych evaluation? I think I do recall seeing that somewhere. But it was encrypted and I couldn't read it. But fuck me if I remember where that was.
Huh.
I don't think it gives me a waypoint marker either, so that doesn't help. Okay. Let's see. Airlock to the hardware labs. Just stop for a second here. And just look around. Oh, a human corpse. Another one. Is that same one I ran across a moment ago, or? There's the airlock to the Arboretum, at least. Yeah, this would be unsettling. Without the maneuvering thrusters, it would be freaky as fuck. Never do it. Have nothing to do with it. Yeah, I think I did check that human corpse already. Just need to get used to maneuvering myself. Unless, now, if I've looted them, then they shouldn't come up any longer. I would hope. That would be an amazing feature at the point. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm not going for that corpse, because you're over there. And I don't feel like fighting you. Can I scan that, dude? That would be grand. This place is huge on the exterior. Practically nothing to interact with, but, well, it's not too true. There's tons of things to interact with, but it's just big, wide open space. And, yeah, if I can scan that guy. Where's that big corrupted science operator? That's him down there, right? No, out of range. See how close I can get before he notices me and starts attacking. Technopath. So, is there no scanning on him, or do I have to be within like 30 meters? Nope, not worth it. Unless... Ooh. Oh. No, I'm just going to back up. Let him turn around. And then I'm going to hot foot it into... Nope, never mind. Yeah, I still got... Oh, fuck. Ow, I'm hitting shit. I don't even know what I'm hitting. Oh, that's not space. That's like a solar panel. I'm going to die. I'm going to die because I was fucking around. I'm going fast. Like, if he can hit me at this speed, the only thing that's going to kill me is me ramming into something. Okay. Shuttle bay. Shuttle bay should be unlocked. Cole's office. Hello? Man, running into that, I imagine, solar panel? That almost killed me. Because I was trying to run away, and I didn't know what I was hitting. It was all blackness. Okay, just kind of do a wide swing on this. If I hit something, I will probably die. So, doesn't look like there's anything guarding it. Doesn't look like that. Slow down and head for that ingress point there. It doesn't say shit's locked, so I think I can get in there. I find it annoying that that big bastard I could not scan. That doesn't seem fair. Hardware Labs. Shit just popping in. Okay, head in here, see where this, what this mission objective brings me to. Because this isn't where I came out. I came out near, well, Arboretum. Yes, I want to go into the hardware labs. Or no, deep storage. Or was it not deep storage? Shit. No, it was deep storage. In the hardware labs. If I can get through this access point, that'd be sweet. I have to wrap up pretty soon. It's getting late. Gotta work. Got up at 4 a.m. this morning. Okay, this is the hardware labs. I've been here. This is where I need that leverage. Number 3 to be able to get to the stuff over here. But what objective? Oh, you fucking kidding me. I don't have enough pistol ammo to deal with this shit. Okay. Ooh, nope, you don't see nothing. You don't see nothing. Uh-huh. Ooh, nope. Oh, shit on me. Oh, man. Nope, that's not great. Uh-huh, you just, amp charge? Okay, I don't have the ammo to deal with that shit right now. I will be turning around and leaving this area quite promptly. If I can be sneakier? No, they're tough. Okay. That's subtle, Mimic. Oh. Scan complete. Ether resistance. Ether resistance. Uh-huh. Etheric phantom. Sounds like bullshit. Nothing else I can get off that good engineer operator. Maybe if I just avoid the fight. Yeah, if I don't piss off both of them, and I just wander over to this objective over here, quietly and slowly. I can research them a little bit more too, hey? Come on. Bing. Remote manipulation. Ooh, that sounds good. No. Where are you? Corrupted manipulator. Why aren't you on my map? That's... Oh. And... Bullshit up in the roof. Shit. Where the fuck did that dude go? Okay, that's the one. And then the other one's there. And I want the info off that other one. And that might max out my research on that. Okay, cool. Machine mind. Nope. All right. Well, I managed to escape that a little bit more effectively than I expected. Hardware labs. Oh, shit. That's the... Alright. Get up through here. At least he's not following me any longer. I just don't have the ammo to deal with this shit. And everything I want is about 58 meters that way, apparently. And there's just a lot of unpleasantness around here. Mm-hmm. Have a weaver, have this shit. Nope, that's not the way I want to go. At least with this scanning thing, I can see them through walls. Because if I get through that door there, you know what? I'm just going to quick save. Then when this guy turns around... Nope. No, you didn't see nothing. You don't know what you're talking about. Stop thinking about investigating. And he goes the other way. Cool. I appreciate it. Uh-huh. Almost there. Almost there. That don't sound great. Okay. No new data off him. I can drop him pretty quickly. And this brings me, like, back right outside my office. I could probably make it to that run right there. But I don't see the purpose behind it. Almost better off just, Alright, fucker. We doing this? We gonna do this. Let's do it! Did I ever empty that box? Wow, really, Phantom? You're just not having it. And... Oh, nope. That's it. It's all up to you now, turret. Oh, turret, you did me good. You